You're a car, you're a sitting room, you're a bedroom, you're a fridge, you're a power station that charges up my phone every night. But most of all, what you are, what you've become, is a mate. And that's what makes a car special. That's what makes a car great. You start to think of it as a person. You start to love it.